A new study finds 90% of office coffee mugs were coated with various germs, and 20% of those mugs had E. coli on them. Researchers believe users wash the cups with the office kitchen sponge, which is rarely replaced and used to clean just about anything. Truly, truly scary, but I use paper towels, so I really don't have that problem. So let's just go ahead and take the scary out of your cup and put it on your costume. From Mers Goodwill, we have Allison Vitales here. And another thing is that I think that sometimes when we're buying Halloween costumes, that could be scary expensive too.
It can. So what we're gonna show you today are some cost-effective solutions to your Halloween season. We have some really fabulous models, but we have all of our costumes today that we're gonna show you are all under $25.
Okay.
And if you've looked elsewhere, you're seeing them anywhere from $50, $60, $75, adding in all the accessories.
Yeah.
So you're gonna get a real good cost savings at Goodwill while supporting our mission, giving somebody the opportunity to get a job.
Right, because not only can people get the skills to transition to another job, they are also employed at the Goodwill too.
Yes, and all of our funds go to support that mission. We help people get back to work.
All right, everybody, so let's have a really scary good time. Let's see our first model. Just stand right over here and look right into the camera.
We have Amy.
She looks like a goddess.
She is a Greek goddess. So if you had jewelry at home, you can get this whole outfit for $7.
What?
Amazing steal, yes. It's just a plain white dress. You think about that white, unique item, and then find the accessories to go with it.
And of course, you guys carry the plastic plants there.
Yes, we have.
Turn around. Let's go ahead and see the back of that.
You can find a lot of these items in every one of your Goodwill stores.
Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, ma'am. Let's go ahead and see our next model here. Look at this
Rebecca
girl.
So Descendants is very popular this year. And if you have watched the Descendants, Evie is very hard.
Oh,
you can't find a costume
yes.
for Evie. So what we did was we found the blue jacket, the blue dress with the leather jacket.
Yeah.
Did some hairspray.
Yes.
And here we have an Evie costume, and it was about $25 just because that leather jacket is a little expensive.
Okay.
But you have reusable pieces like those boots down there that you're going to use over and over again.
Super cute. All right,
awesome.
Ma'am.
Thank
Gabrielle.
You so much.
Let's see our next model here.
Here we have Cruella De Vil.
Oh, I love it.
So we
it was either Cruella De Vil or Mama Dubois from Empire.
Yes.
One of the others.
we focus on those unique items. That jacket, we saw the jacket, we saw the dress, and we're like, oh, this is definitely Cruella.
Yeah.
And then we did a quick DIY with a white scarf and just painted on some polka dots to make it look like it was from a Dalmatian.
Oh my gosh. So innovative.
Yes.
Just a little imagination.
All right here, it was about $20 or so, just because if you had that white white coat in your closet,
yeah.
I mean, other than that, it'd be really cheap. It'd be less than $10.
All right. So. Well, cool. Thank you so much, ma'am. Let's see our last model here.
And
this is so darling.
So we have Cat in a Hat here. This is a really easy costume to put together. A black shirt, black pants. And then what we did is we just took some white and we glued it on there with...
Oh.
We focus on, and all this was found in a Goodwill store. We found the hat in one of our Goodwill stores, and it's all right here, less than $10.
Oh my gosh.
So amazing.
So cool. All right, well, thank you so much. And another thing is you can even find like huge ball gowns and stuff like that.
Yes.
That is absolutely beautiful.
It was $15, and then with the wand, it was, so that whole outfit, $17. You could be a fairy princess. You could do whatever you wanted. Glinda the Good Witch with that pink dress. We have a zombie. All this was some coffee grounds and some spray blood, and that's how we created our zombie costume.
Recycling those coffee grounds. Let's go ahead and bring our beautiful models out one more time. You guys stand right next to each other right here. Everybody, Halloween at Goodwill. Just go to mersgoodwill.org/Halloween. You're supposed to be scared of the trick-or-treaters, not your clothing budget, here on the 9 a.m. show.